My name is Chris Nolting, and I'm finishing up my last year in my PhD in astrophysics at the University of Minnesota. My work is mostly theoretical. It's studying galaxy cluster environments. Certain galaxies have these jets that come out of the centers. I study those on the large scales and how they interact with gas and dust that exist between galaxies in galaxy clusters. Through my research, I've had the opportunity to work with international collaborators. I went to Italy to the University of Bologna for a conference there, got to present my work. This last summer, I went to South Korea and got to present again at a conference. So I've been running the department summer outreach program called Universe in the Park, where we go out to state parks and give astronomy presentations and then set up telescopes afterward to do a public viewing and to introduce people to seeing astronomical objects through a telescope. When people see the rings of Saturn through a telescope the first time, it's kind of mind-blowing. I'm thankful for the Robert Pepin Fellowship, which has really helped me to free me up in my last year of grad school to finish my research and my thesis and get ready to move on to the next phase of my career.